Come forward, all in, all set. This is the K&N Cup 2016. The gates come open. They are away. They're racing in the K&N Cup. It was a reasonably even break. But, of course, Jangpun Parang has got out the quickest. Jangpun Parang will lead. Yusung Tiger looks nicely on speed as well. Bear Queen Trophy coming from the outside. New York Blue is nice and handy as well as they do settle down. Model Line is prominent, being ridden along the outside is Miss Margot. That one's not going to be too patient today. As we do now settle down, it is Jangpun Parang who will lead from Bear Queen Trophy to the outside. Next comes Miss Margot. Yusung Tiger is to the rail. Model Line is outside of New York Blue. A little bit further back comes Silver Wolf. To the outside is Hwangun Bit Ji Jung as we begin this long turn. Who's Perfect comes next. A little bit further back there is Supreme Magic. Just having a little bit of trouble there, a Winner's Marine. Biche Jongsang also is a long way back. Adam Down Dongheng in the white cap just ahead. The back marker is Rush Running. We're inside of four furlongs, and Jangpun Parang, last year's Oaks winner, brings us along from Bear Queen Trophy Racing in second place. Miss Margot is to the outside. New York Blue has the box seat. Yusung Tiger comes next. Arun Down Dongheng is making progress. A lot of work to do for the rest of them. But as we now have straightened up, Jangpun Parang is battling away on the far side. This side it is New York Blue. Miss Margot is still going, still trying to come to the other side. Is Who's Perfect? But down this side comes Supreme Magic. Supreme Magic is really flying on this side along with Silver Wolf. It is Supreme Magic who's now taking things up as we're deep inside the final furlong. And Supreme Magic is running away from New York Blue here. And at the line, Supreme Magic takes the K&N Cup. So a big surprise there under Yonakura Satoshi. Supreme Magic has won the K&N Cup.